What's up, guys? Torolinto here, and welcome back to Void Bastards. So, this is going to be the second time that we're playing this game. Last time we started off the game, we unlocked the Bushwhacker, the Zapper, and the Stapler, I believe. So, we're going to take that and see where we can get with it. See if we can make it any further than we did last time.
Use these items constructed by a former client.
Yes. Yeah, so I thought he was done talking. So since we made these the last time, we can reuse them. And so this time we're going to want to either try to make other things or upgrade the things that we have, which I don't know if we'll be able to, since a lot of these take things that I don't know that I've seen before. But we'll see what we can find. So I'm just going to go ahead and go to the star map. So the line printer is over that way. Kralmart. How many... So that's like a shop. How many... I'm not sure how much I started with. Probably enough. So let's dock at the Kralmart and... see if we can get anything good. Get a free fuel and a free food, so we don't lose anything by coming here, at least. Which is a nice bonus. I'll do 10 bullets at these staples. Having that extra stock of bullets should get us at least a little bit further. Hopefully. At least get us to the line printer. The goal today is to try to get the line printer with more success. Alright. So, didn't get any actual parts. Merits, staples, outpatients are kind of gross, I'd rather not. Restraint pad. Well, it's outpatients and juves, again. That are both salvage locations randomized, periodic power outages, and lots of smoke. It does have therapy too, along with the restraint pad. I'll go here.
The Steve has detected a vessel crewed by unauthorized persons, of the same type that boarded the Void Ark. These vessels are highly correlated with dangerous occurrences.
Is that them? Okay, so we need to avoid them. That's news to me. I had never seen that before, so that's something to keep in mind. Since they're outpatients, I am going to stick to the pistol. Let's go pistol, bushwhacker, and zapper. So the thing with outpatients, I don't remember exactly, but I believe they poison you. So you have to be very careful not to be too close, or they will do a lot of damage. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the helm to get loot locations. That's gonna be my first. Okay. Just need to be very... Really? Just trying to be sneaky, and I happen to walk into the wrong door. Okay, that's fine. It's unfortunate, because that was four bullets, because I missed. But that's fine. Okay, so we have... it's in there. Plus, that's that. Okay, there are no noises. Something in there, but nothing in here. I don't know why that guy just ignored me. Gosh, yeah, the smoke is annoying to try to aim. Merits, coins, food, restraint pad. Okay.
Blunt force rehabilitation session now commencing in the therapy lounge.
I'm trying to decide. Oh wait, we were just in Gene. We should don't run. We should also not run. Can see loose items on the layout map. Extra health. Reload quickly. Replace unstoppable with Eagle Eye. Extra health or reloads quickly. I don't like the door opening. Oh. That's handy. Just leave without power. Eh. Oh, I only have 30 seconds of oxygen. And no power. Where's the power? Generator's there. I just gotta sprint. Okay. Get out of my way, get out of the way. You're a butt face. Now my oxygen levels are critical. Power's on. Oxygen is back the way I can. Okay. Outpatients, I don't think it's worth the danger, honestly. Surprise. You're a butt face. Okay. So we got the thing for the armor, the restraint pad. I don't know if that's necessarily the only thing that needs. It is. Adds 150 health. So we got a nice permanent buff. 50% more ammo. Decreases oil slip time by 50%. Okay. So that was good. That was a good first bushwhacker stash. Just bushwhackers. How much fuel do I have? One. Oh. Okay, so I have to dock here, and I have to get food and fuel. At least one of each. We do need to... So I'm allied with the Juves at any time. I need to get out, I need to run, I need to go, I need to leave. Oxygen, here, faster than light, around. That was unfortunate. I didn't see him. We're slowly detecting by people's gun points. Okay, that should be fine for me, because I blatantly ignore audio cues, even though I shouldn't do that. Oh, I see. These things can have some very nice... They can have some very nice things in them when you have to unlock them. Okay, so we got the XTC stim. Not seeing anything in there. AAA battery. Okay, I can see why the voices thing is... So there's some stuff in the dining room. Not without cost. I went the wrong way. Oh, that's sad. Interesting.
The parts you need are a line print. I'm sorry. Please address complaint.
Alright. Here the ideal is just book it. Oh, being short is feels strange. Give me some good compression. suppressor. Not sure what that does, but seems good. I didn't want to secure that. I wanted to go in there. Oops. Go this way. There's something on the ground. Might be food or something.
Oxygen.
Ah. I see. No. Whew. Okay. So we got two things from that. Plus some nice materials. So we're gonna get Kitty Bot. Might as well. Okay. Crown Mart. That's an obvious choice.
You clearly need help finding the parts required to build these useful items.
No, I don't.
You need a part locator. Please check the parts locker for a glow bulb to build one with.
Parts locker.
Are you looking for a glow bulb? Because the Steve is all out of those. Okay, let's employ some out-of-the-box thinking. A glow bulb could be constructed from plasm and biomaterials. I'm surprised that you're hanging around here looking at that glow bulb, when you could be at the workbench building a part locator.
Interesting. Oh, a lot of these are super expensive.
Impressive. Now activate locate mode to find the parts needed for an item you desire. Smart thinking.
Nutri-tray.
The Steve will now display a green arrow guiding you to the required parts.
Interesting. Okay. Dr. Diminutive. Food. That is very nice. Are you? Oh, wait, that was just me finding the XT system. Got it. Why didn't I go to the helm? Solid run. Yeah, that is a lot. Jumps 13 days of food. I think I'm gonna go here, up, over, and try for the line printer. I think we've got a decent chance to get the line printer this time around. We got a lot of merits. That could be something good. Two. I didn't even know that was something that was, like, allowed. for a coin. I have a lot of bullets now. 6 zap charges. Goodness. This was worth it, definitely.
Enjoy the universe. High standard of
I didn't realize how big of an explosion that was. Not nearly as good as the first, but okay, so we have 3 of those forms. I don't know if those can be used for anything besides the one, but I mean, worst case scenario, we can probably salvage it for data. Steve, that was good. We have like 100 bullets, so I don't feel nearly as bad about using them. Yeah, that's 3 forms. 1 coin. A lot of zap charges, a lot of bullets. Alright, so you're getting ammo subsidy, travel subsidy. Alright, so we're gonna go to the boxes tables. 27 staples gained. Okay. Juve's janitors will run from screws. We're gonna take zappers just in case we run into any turret things. Yeah, I don't feel nearly as bad about shooting now. Because when you only have 16 bullets, you have to make every single one count. When you've got 80 of them, less. Let's go to the helm. Random sandwich sitting on the floor. A lot of merits, and being able to know where screws are would be main loot is in the cubes. There's just a warp citizen that way. There's no gunpoint, so we're just gonna go to the cubes. We have a ton of fuel and food, so I'm not worried about collecting absolutely everything each time.
The next key, 89, will be issued on a red form, and not a blue form as previously noted in subsection
Before returning it to the Steve.
That stuff is all very dangerous. I kind of want to stop by there, grab that. I don't want to go inside, but since it's right there... Yeah.
Oxygen at
50%. This is going quite well. This is a good run. We're almost guaranteed gonna make it back with the line printer. Okay. Let's see what we get. Transit regs. I mean, sounds like good.
Forward to receiving a special commendation. Please keep looking forward while you search for an ID card.
I figured as much. Gunpoint manager, authority to override gunpoints. That'll be nice. Although, I'll have to pay for it, presumably. Yeah. 10% chance of an instant free authorization. Yes. Again, we don't really need any materials, so we're gonna go super fast, not worry about getting everything. We're just gonna go into the... Generators on this side, of course.
Oxygen. 50%.
He was just gonna keep getting in the way, so. Figured it was worth it. Collect that. Download the map info. It's in the theater. Oh, it's not here, it's
oxygen levels
there.
Extra staff required in the theater. All personnel to the theater. Thank you.
Okay. Cool. Surgery for dummies in the med blower. So we're gonna do the spiker so that we can keep getting more secondaries. Extra staples is always a good thing. That makes sense. Actually, we're gonna go the long way around past our FTL, because FTL should have some fuel in it. Again, a single bullet. Okay, so we're gonna wait for it to deactivate. There's one in here too.
who arrive by the warp will leave by the warp.
There is no main item in this map. Right, I just came here because I wanted fuel. Deserved that. All right. Well, I think that's. Well, let's see. Can't be knocked back and unofficially slow run. That's okay.
The parts you need are a lot. If your PAL unit chafes, please apply some water-based lubricant to the cannulas.
All right. Well. It's a good place to leave it off. We got the line printer, we made some decent progress, we really got a lot done. So, I'll definitely be continuing this. Like if you did, subscribe if you want to see more of what I got, and I expect to see all of you in the next one.